say for people who are looking for a sleepy video, maybe check the playlist above that has less harsh sounds like the singing bowl and those kind of things. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Take a moment to make yourself super, super, super comfortable. Make sure that you're either sitting somewhere pushing out any of that energy that isn't yours, anything you want to let go of. Let it go. And then moving down, lastly, to your root chakra, located deep within your hips, at the bottom of your spine. Allow your hips to be filled with the warmth of the Reiki energy, releasing anything that isn't yours, pushing it out of your body into your auric field, further and further out. Good. Well done. So, I'm going to go in two stages. First, we're going to pluck out the bigger pieces with my, just forgot the word for this tool, tweezers. And I'm just going to pluck out those big chunks of negative energy that are now on the outside of your aura. And we're just going to toss them to the side. The universe is going to pick them up, recycle them, transmute them. Good. Above your head as well. We're gonna go all around your body. Pluck them out, one by one. So.